Too Powerful As Manifestors. It is I, Prophetess Ashamia. Alhamdulillah. So I hope you all are doing well, feeling well, looking well. Okay, some of y'all might be having issues with your throat chakra because I wasn't coughing before I got on here. I wasn't clearing my throat. Okay, somebody might not want me to talk, but hell spells bells. Who gives a shit? Okay, so Spirit said you're closer than you think. All right? So some of y'all may have been, you know, seeing some readings or, you know, you just may be in doubt. Y'all, I can't stress it enough. You know, I have lived through where I didn't understand where relief was going to come from and didn't have anybody to turn to. And now when I say nobody, that's not an over-exaggerating. I mean, nobody. And God came through on a whim. God came through. Okay? He's an on-time God. He may not come when you want him, but he'll be there right on time. Okay? So, look, speaking of that, at the bottom of the fucking deck. Okay? So, a lot of y'all are now aligning with this energy, right? Whatever that may be to you. Allah, Buddha, God, Jesus, Archangels, Orishas, whatever that is, y'all are beginning to take it more seriously. And I'm so proud of you because this really is a spiritual war, okay? And we need our soldiers on the front line and y'all got to stay strapped the fuck up. You got to, okay? And you do that by staying up to date with your spiritual practices, okay? So, look, these are two swords, right? Swords of truth right here. But they're separate. So clarity is coming. Truth is coming. All right? So y'all got to understand. You taking this leap of faith. You have this new beginning. You didn't take, Spirit just said, you didn't take that leap of faith for nothing. All right? Continue to trust. It doesn't matter who believes in you. It doesn't matter who supports you. All right? This journey is yours and yours alone. What Spirit gave to you is for you. All right? You have mad determination and willpower. And Spirit sees that. Your ancestors see that. All right? And they're leading the charge. Right? Look, she got her wand. She got the wand in the hand. And y'all have been manifesting the hell out some shit. All right? So please understand. Look, we got the king and queen. Oh shit, I didn't even see the King of Cups. Hell. Right? So, y'all, and this is Spirit is saying, not only divine counterparts, but y'all are coming in to equals, is what Spirit said. So, soul families. That soul family who is emotionally stable, who knows how to manage their emotions, other earth angels, other divine beings, other ones who understand patience, okay, who understand alchemy, who understand how to balance. Okay, balance their emotions, balance their lives, who take accountability, all right? They're not looking for you, right? Being in this fucking energy, all right? Wounded warrior, constantly having to persevere. It's going to be a time where you come over, where you're not continuously have to persevere, where you're not continuously having to persevere in the strength card, right? Y'all are so damn strong. You got through, look. So some of y'all right now may be in this energy of Five of Cups where you may be looking over your past and just, you know, crying over this spilt milk, looking at these three cups that spilt over because they weren't strong enough, they weren't rooted, so they knocked the fuck over. But you got to understand, you got two cups right here. You still got two cups behind you, and all you have to do is turn around. This look how this Ace of Pentacles just looks like it's coming out of nowhere. Right? So some of y'all may need to get into nature because Spirit just showed me this, right? Yeah, so you're in the season right now where you're resting, you're recuperating, and y'all understand part of being that earth angel is learning when to rest and when to go, okay? So y'all, I know y'all may be in a state where you might be in regret. 4:25 on the clock. I can't be mad that it fell over because it's the justice. Justice finna come flying out. Okay? The scales are being balanced. Balance, balance, balance. That's what it's about. All about balance. Okay? Spirit said that you had to grow up. You had to mature. You may have been a little naive. Okay? You had to see, you know, how this world really works is what Spirit said. And so now you're moving on to calmer waters. Beloveds, it is coming. All right? It may not come when you want it, All right. But please trust in the process. Trust in when spirit is going to bring it to you. All right. Because that shit can happen overnight. I promise you. All right. You can have years and years of continuously trying. And in 1 week, God can change your whole life. And I'm proof of that, y'all. It's coming in quick. All right. So continue to stay high vibrational. Motorcycles could be significant. Okay. Continue to stay high vibrational. Eight of Wands. All right. 888 could be significant. You could be seeing that. But otherwise, it's the year of karma. You know, them ones, they webbed a weave of the deceit and destruction and con. All right. So they're going to have to pay for that. And you wove one of love, compassion, gratitude, discipline, determination. You went after your goals. So it has to manifest. Don't doubt it. Continue to release that fear, release that doubt, okay? Release that unworthiness, because this opportunity that's coming to you, this new financial opportunity, okay? Or it may be an opportunity for your passions. Whatever it is, it's going to lead you into this new era of your life. So don't lose heart. And I know it's hard. Faith of a mustard seed, beloveds. God is an on-time God. Remember that. All right, y'all, go forth with the power of source behind you. Dare to be different. Dare to dream your destiny. Stay the fuck aligned, y'all.